What's going on, crime fighters? It's the night, and it's time to unite for the Kingsman 2, the Golden Circle trailer. I don't know when this dropped. I believe maybe like an hour ago or so. So I just saw that it dropped. So of course, I love the first movie. And this movie has my dear, my beloved, my amazing wife, Miss Halle Berry. So anything she does, I must automatically support. So, let's get this trailer on the way. Let's go.
Eggsy, I saw in you what someone once saw.
I love the first movie, man.
Something that can't be taught. The makings of a Kingsman.
I wonder how they bring him back.
Being a Kingsman is more than the clothing we wear.
She was cute.
The weapons we bear. It's about being willing to sacrifice for the greater good. I hope you're ready for what comes next.
Very Bond. Shit.
And now the end is near. And so I
face
the final curtain.
My it looks good.
I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain.
There's no Cobra Underground now. Oh my god.
What has he got?
Over the top again.
If not himself,
Tatum.
Then he has not.
What the fuck? What is that? Yeah, that's in the fairy.
Oh my god. Harry?
So I got shot in the eye. Okay. Okay, so we got shot in the eye. People have survived shots like that and worse, so it's understandable. Okay. But it looks gun. It looks gun, Lord. It looks good, fun. Didn't give us too much. Little sprinkles of stuff, which is fine. You can tell they're still going the over the top, which I was hoping that they would. That was really weird. I was hoping that they would. The action looks good, the effects, the new additions to the cast. I did not know Julianne Moore was in this. That's cool, she's awesome. You know, Tatum looks cool. Oh, Miss Berry, phenomenal as always. Egerton, he looks really cool. This is definitely more Bond-esque. They were doing a lot more wild shit than they did in the first one. So they're definitely capitalizing on the success and how far-fetched the original one was, and how, you know, they weren't afraid to kind of cross or overstep that boundary or that line. So it looks like they're going to do that even more in this film, which is awesome. So let me know what you guys think, guys. Comment in the section below. Are you ready for this movie, or are you just like, eh? Either one is fine. By the way, guys, I have a brand new skit out that I just, when was it? 2 days ago. Yeah, 2 days ago that I did. It's funny as hell. Guys, go check it out. I'll put a description to that in the description box below. Go show it some love. Give it a thumbs up along with this video. And you could join me on the road to 100,000 subscribers. Like, comment, and share. Subscribe if you haven't already. And be sure to follow all of my social media posted in the description box below. This was a little quick little reaction. I wanted to get it out for you guys so I don't bring it, you know, to tomorrow or possibly later. So I made sure I got it done for you guys tonight. All right? I love y'all. It's a night. I'm going to see y'all later. Peace.